Speaking of fun, it's one of the funnest events in Hawaii. The Sony Open Week is just around the corner. Five pros tee up with five outstanding Hawaii junior golfers tomorrow afternoon. Now, Jai has been previewing the excellent event and the golfers that will be taking part. Jai?
It's an amazing week. It's the Sony Open and it is quickly approaching. And one of the things that starts it all off on Tuesday is the Acura Hawaii Pro Junior Challenge. Some of the very best junior golfers we have in the state team up with PGA professionals. Kyle Supa, he is one of those young people. Kyle, what got you started in golf?
When I was seven, my dad would take me out here to Waialae. He told me that if I did good, like, I would get money. So, like, if he had, like, a challenge for me, and if I accomplished it, then he'd give me money or buy me a video game or something. So that's what originally got me interested.
You're not just doing the junior challenge. You're actually going to be playing in the Sony Open. When I say that, how does that make you feel?
It feels pretty good to be playing in the Sony as a 16-year-old.
Yeah, I would say that's an understatement. How do you think you're going to do? Obviously, you've played this course a lot, so you have a pretty good bit of knowledge about it.
Yeah, it's my home course. A lot of the people that, like, I heard from that played in before, they said the course isn't really different. It's just the mentality that's different. So I'm going to just try and keep my, like, same plan as I use when I play out here on the weekend.
Okay.
Hopefully that will work.
I'm hoping it will work too, my friend. Okay, listen, we're right by a bunker. It's a pretty big bunker. Let's hop down in here because you've got tips for folks. I tell you this, I don't get a chance to play golf all that often, but this thing scares the dickens out of me. I hate sand. What's a bit of advice you would have for sort of the weekend warrior?
You got to make sure that you take, like, a full swing, but don't add too many extra motions. Like, sometimes I see people out here, they have a lot of wrist cock and stuff like that. Well, I'm in a bunker, I just try and make sure it's, like, a shorter swing and make sure you follow through on it.
Okay. Well, if you don't mind, let's see you hit one of these. This again, he's in the bunker, and like I said, it's usually fun when you have a day at the beach, but not necessarily on the golf course. So here's Kyle. He's going to give us a shot and let you know, like he said, don't overcomplicate things. Don't get all wristy and stuff. Let's see what he does. That's pretty nice. You got yourself a putt to save par. Yeah. All right. The Acura Hawaii Pro Junior Challenge. It happens on Tuesday. Kyle, if you don't mind, go ahead. Hit another shot because we like that. Kyle Supa, he's going to be one of the ones not just taking part in the Pro Junior Challenge. He's actually going to be playing in the Sony Open. A Hawaii boy trying to make some noise with the pros. All right. Wake Up Today will continue. Stay with